Welcome back to Mind Corner on the Internet. Right. Getting to the point why I'm here. Okay, so today I'm reacting to two videos. Both on the same person. I'm reacting to D. Chanel's Shadiest Moments and D. Chanel's Shadiest Moments Part 2. Okay. They're both under 5 minutes, well, just about 5 minutes, but regardless, without further ado, about to get into this reaction. Cool intro.
By being the antithesis of what a model is supposed to look like.
Because Diva's reacting to the video by drag. This is James Charles trying to say. Some of y'all are super duper shady. How are you gonna say he's trying to sing? The man is singing. What do you mean? He's trying to sing? Okay, let him be great.
12 seconds later.
He making faces like he really doing something. Yeah, we're gonna see David Dobrik react to, you know, people thirsting over him. Honestly, I ain't gonna be shady, but I don't. You know what? Different strokes for different folks.
That's I don't think I was about to say.
David Dobrik. People want me to react to his vlogs. I don't want to. Choreography. No. No, I don't want to do this. No. No. No, I don't care. I don't care.
Period.
Did your girlfriend cook you this? Interesting. I hope she didn't make you this, because this ain't looking too promising for y'all relationship.
Girl.
Because I'm not like these bitches. I'm really not. I'm not a fucking hater. Girls always want competition.
Okay.
I'm a good driver. I'm a good driver, okay? Give me a fucking chance, okay? Every time I've drove someone in the car, they've been scared at first, and then they were like, oh, you're actually not that bad. It's like, yeah, bitch. What'd you think I was gonna do? Fucking.
She talks like a child. I can't even comment on her.
James had gained over 100 pounds in one month.
Today you just weighed 700.
How is that possible?
That's a weak gain of 112 pounds.
She bringing him Thanksgiving feast. Why he can't play his instrument? Oh, I thought that was a lady. I see why you upset. I'll be upset too, looking like that. What the hell?
And these whole end cut things, I'm not gonna make a dig at it.
Oh shit, what is that on your head?
There you go, right into the second one. Great stuff. Thank you, right into the party. I'll give it that. No shade, but shade. There you go. No shade, but shade. There we are.
Wig or whatever. See, this might be a glow up because she was kind of funny looking as a kid. No shade. That's a glow up. She was a funny looking little kid and her teeth.
Grew. Oh hell no. No.
Your family played you even taking these pictures of you looking like this. Mm-mm, that ain't right. No! Oh, I
wait, hold up, what? Let me hit it again.
That shit is fucking up. I don't know what's happening.
Lenny Kravitz, a little bit. Boy, kind no. of. A lot of people said I look like Justin Bieber.
Bitch, what? The guy said he left just that he looks like Justin Bieber. Bitch, where? 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 You're seeing some kind of other planet if you think that. No.
A lot of people, a few people tell me I look like Morris Chestnut. I'm not sure. Morris Kojo. Everybody tells me I look like him.
People say that I look
Wait, fuck. I miss Morris Kojo. Hold on. I was thrown off by this dude telling me he like Morris Chestnut. Maybe his uncle from Nigeria. But
some people think I look like Halle Berry a little bit. I've gotten that a few times.
No.
We are going to pretend we didn't hear that.
There's something to cut up because we did not hear.
Okay. I see you. What's your grown man on? What the hell type of ESPN teams is going on here? What the hell do you do, little boy? Bro, why does your lips look so crusty? What are you doing? You gotta relax with some of these pictures. I don't understand what you're trying to accomplish, but something weird is going on. I'm trying not to talk about people. If they don't get one.
No. Don't make a laugh, no.
That ain't it.
No. And that ain't it neither.
You really don't.
That is not it either. No. No.
Texas? I just moved from Texas. Where?
Okay, it's over. Honestly, my hat's off to the person that that made these two videos, because honestly, I can't tell the editing now. Okay, that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post if and whenever I feel like it. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.